Jalil Al Salman. I am Vice President of Bahrain Teacher Association, Head of Bahrain Human Rights Observatory. I am part of EI delegation to the CSW. This is my first time to be here in the CSW, and I like to take this opportunity to talk in front of the General Secretary about the special situation that we are forcing in Bahrain. My concern as a human rights defender and a victim of our region is all about human rights. A lot of human rights violations are taking place in the Arab and MENA region. Especially, these are my main concerns, especially those who are being against women, and more specifically about women in Bahrain. We have number of women in behind bar in Bahrain just for practicing their basic rights and freedom of assembly or freedom of expression. They are put behind bar. Don't you think, Mr. General Secretary, that all those violations committed should be terminated? And those who committed such violations should be held responsibility and brought to accountability, no matter whom they are. Thank you.